Interesting story happening overnight. Crimes Against Persons detectives are still investigating a shooting that left one man injured. El Paso police were called out to North Loop at Lafayette Drive. That's near Yarborough around 10 last night. Investigators say one man in his late 30s was taken to a local hospital. No word yet on his condition, and police have not said if a person has been arrested. We will, of course, keep you updated both on air and online as we learn more.